Tiger. That's the last of the boxes.
Serrano and Robuchon sandwich, just in case the cafeteria isn't... Now, where's that smile?
You are, Frankie?
New start, remember. Just try to blend in.
Yeah, and don't take any crap this time.
Why, Dabs?
What the fuck is that?
Is that a
bat or a
lezzer?
Oh,
let's check it out.
For PS5,
get me?
Sorry.
Yo! You deaf? Yeah, get it.
Oh my days! You just got dropped by a batty lezzer.
Come on, boys, let's get her.
Shit.
You okay, babe?
The fuck happened to my bank, man?
Mango's a shit, mate.
What a blonker.
Yeah.
No.
Sorry. I'm really, really sorry. The brakes were fucked.
Wow. Has the circus come to town or what?
In you go.
I'm Frankie. Fitzgerald, it's my first day.
Oh, last minute transfer. Francesca? Your first period is Sports Foundation.
What? So... But I haven't got kit.
Frankie, my dear, I don't give a damn. And I've got just the thing. My own contribution.
me? I was just wondering, are you, like, in fancy dress? Or is that look an actual, like, choice?
No.
What? Oh my god, what the hell are those? Problem? Earth to oddness, what are you staring at? See you on the field, stud. Try not to run me over next time.
See ya.
Bye.
You are a regular brute, are they made? You clench your nails and your knuckles in your hand. Oh, come on, take a shot for the pride. Before I went to bed at night, bags of gold.
Shake hands and heel, ladies. Come on, shake. Nothing to see, girls. Play on.
Better watch your fucking back, or you're dead meat, bruv.
Stephen. Hey, short stuff. What's up?
Nothing, just some nightmare girl.
So who is this chick that brings on the sweats?
Think her name's Minnie?
She's fucked.
Why?
Meet Anita, Minnie's last sleigh. She wore the same outfit on the first day of college. Not pretty.
Crownview was a medieval village. I'll strap that witch to a docking stool.
I'll save us your middle-aged wet dream, Rich.
She's probably got a lot of frickin' gills under her arm.
Oh, crap. Ladies, how's it hanging?
Cow shit and bullshit. Fuck off now.
All yours.
Those dicks are death. Avoid. Haven't seen you around Bristol. How come you started so late?
I kind of, like, moved here.
From where?
Oxford.
Understandable. But why?
Look, if you're going to start shit, can you please just get it over with now? Because I've had enough grief before and I'd
start shit.
What grief?
Before, like, Oxford? Or past life before? Because I had a dream 2 Sundays ago that I was a slave actually working on a plantation in
Shut Bonnet. Up, Grace.
No hard feelings. Again, I'm Minnie.
Liv.
Grace.
Hello.
Frankie.
You know, you're pretty fucking badass.
Yes, you are.
So, Frankie badass. Fancy hanging out later?
No. I mean, no thanks.
Are you saying our shit stinks?
No, I'm sure it smells lovely.
Not alternative enough for you?
I've got to go home after college.
See you later.
Don't be gay, Gracie.
What was that about?
You start, yeah? You start.
Ah, newbie.
School's out.
I had a stomach ache.
Oh. You got proof, eh? Stool photo, shit like that.
No.
Copy what's on the board. Present tomorrow. You're first.
Leftovers. It'd be rude not to. Frankie? Nice one.
Welcome to our world.
Frank has seriously got the funk.
So, Frankie, I'm having a party tomorrow night and was wondering, like to come?
That'd be cool.
Excellent. Oh, but what are you going to wear? Because we need, well, the situation sourced out first. No offence.
Before, have you?
No.
Well, what about with your girls in Oxford?
I didn't have none.
No friends?
No, I had a mate, a best mate, Dean, but he meant young offenders.
That is so fucking cool.
I won't bite.
Look, it's just a try, okay? So my shadow won't hurt.
Ah, beautiful.
You totally got, like, fuck me eyes, girl.
Totally fuck me sideways eyes.
When you finish licking her out, we've got outfits to sort.
Let's see.
This will be perfect for you, Franks.
I look like a fucking twat. What, like me, you mean?
No. No. It's just...
You look like a punky butterfly. So it's sorted then.
What is?
What you're wearing to my party. Butterfly. Oh, minus the wife beater and, shorts. Naturally.
Fucking hell.
Hurry up.
Knock yourself out. Got the eye makeup for you. Enjoy.
Frankie.
You okay, Min?
Fine. I mean, apart from securing a crime watch spot with thieves abso-fucking-lutely.
I'm kind of near here, so I'll see you guys.
Frankie!
Is that your dad?
Frankie!
And who's that with him?
It's my other dad. I'm adopted.
Oh, like Annie! I totally love her.
I can't stand the bitch.
Are they troubling you?
No, I'm fine.
We're Frankie's new friends.
Friends.
Friends?
Girl.
Friends?
Yes.
Was Frankie like bridesmaid?
Oh no, we've only been blessed with her for 2 years.
Ta-da-da!
My mum's a chef de partie.
Frankie? Anyone else?
Oh, this is sex. So you actually made it, Jeff?
For this fucking morning.
I couldn't sleep. Frankie's first day and all that.
Yeah, I should have phoned after college. I just worried sick.
Sorry, totally. My fault. Franks was trying stuff to wear to my party.
Party? That's fucking brill. Frankie's going to a party, Jeff. What did you try on, darling?
We got her makeup, necklace, and this. She looked, oh my God, amazing. You so have to wear it.
Frankie?
I'm sorry, she's still a bit fragile.
That, grief in Oxford, right?
You know about that?
Yeah. Frank's told us everything. Really tough, huh?
Yeah, it was. Sorry, I need to check on dinner. I'll be back in 2 shakes.
They got married in an army uniform. Twisted or what?
Minnie, that's naughty.
What the fuck?
Oh my God, she's been raped. Fair.
Yeah, but look at that one.
We do not lock doors in this family.
It's the toilet.
Well, I haven't heard any lavatory or what have yous whatsoever, clever clogs. Chin up. Your mates await.
What the hell are you doing looking at those?
It just came on when Grace brushed past. We're really, really sorry for Franks.
This is not fair. She had a really shit time at the last school.
We were just looking.
I don't care. This was a real...
What the fuck? I can't believe you looked at them. Please don't say anything. Please, promise me.
Yeah, Frankie.
Yes, Frankie, of course. Cross our hearts.
Bye.
Dick Splash.
Jeff, did you hear that? She's called her dad Dick Splash.
Frankie!
Only I can call Jeff that.
Oh, okay, great. Gold star for discipline.
I was aiming for levity.
You need to start trusting.
No person is an island. You're going to have to make an effort this time.
Fuck off.
You are not ducking Brekkie again.
Trick or treat.
Oh, bloody Nora.
Don't take the piss, all right?
You've just been a bit overzealous, that's all. Here, let me. When I was your age, I bought myself a Sergio Tacchini tracksuit and a sovereign ring for every finger.
You wore sovereigns?
I even had a Playboy one. I didn't get any more shit off the estate after that. But I developed so much testosterone, I didn't know what to do. So I joined the TA.
And when our eyes met across the assault course, he just couldn't deny me.
Please, with sugar on top. Adoring the new you.
Yeah, it's well original, Franks.
What's it called?
A little LaRue?
Mini. Look, I'm sorry, but you can't come to my soiree like that.
Why?
Because, I mean, it looks like she's been gang-raped by clowns. What about that gorgeous dress I got you?
I don't think it's...
Soz, don't speak mumble. What?
It isn't right.
Why not? Come on, why not?
Do I look like a bulimic fucking Barbie? Shit. I'm sorry.
Fine. It's fine.
See you guys in class.
And it was my cellmate, Peter, who taught me to read. And it really helped block out the flashbacks from that gruesome night. Who's this?
Your mum.
No. This is my mum, sandwiched between Dickens and Nabokov. This is the original punk, Charlotte fucking Bronte. This is my ID. Do you get me? Huh? Yeah? Good. Now, I ask you to prepare and discuss to the class whether choice truly shapes us. Thank you, Richard. Please resume picking your hole. Oi, fresh meat. You're up.
Right. Yeah, so... Fuck. Sorry.
No, fuck is good. Fuck is poetic expression for the unsayable soul. Carry on.
Right. Yeah, so, fucking, yeah. If you can, like, choose your identity, because I tried today, and now I feel kind of less like me. And I mean, I'm not exactly over the moon about being me in the first place, but now I think I kind of like it less when I'm trying not to be me. Because I just want to, like, just be.
Yes, we can.
Well done, Fitzgerald. You just took a big dump on the grave of Jean-Paul Sartre.
Sorry, sir. Rugged practice, like, over Anne and shit.
Your turn to pick up the soap, was it?
Will you shower gel in the free world, sir?
Sit the fuck down, meatheads. Next up.
Jake.
You, Frank?
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I thought something like this might happen. That's why I tried to help.
You promise?
Oh, Frank's.
Frankie.
Looks like someone will be coming to my party. Shame.
You bitches! Fuck you!
Is it real?
Do you want to find out? It's a re-drilled replica. It shoots bullets, okay?
Bullets for bitches.
What?
Is this how you have fun?
Can you just leave me alone?
Go on then.
I don't have to take this shit anymore.
No, you don't. Bang. You're beautiful.
No. No, I'm not. I'm a no good shit magnet. I'm nothing.
So why do I see a glorious fucking head fuck thing?
Who are you? Don't...
See you around. Remember to aim straight for the heart next time.
This is amazing. Is it like Wallace and Gromit?
After the apocalypse. How did you get in?
Your dad let me in. The old one.
He's lovely. So, you've come to take the piss some more?
No, Frankie, I came to say sorry.
Sorry? For fucking up my life. Again.
That wasn't me, it was Nick. Minnie's boyfriend.
Doing her dirty work.
She's really sorry, Frankie.
Bollocks.
She is. I know she is. Deep down, she just doesn't know it yet. We really like you, Frankie. Me, Liv, and,
Have a great party.
I'm sorry you won't be going, Frankie.
Yeah, so am I. What do you think?
Evening, me lovely.
Don't think so, boys.
She's only a little chicken.
Rush on three. One. Two.
Don't fuck, lads.
No, no.
All right, all right.
you look sharp, Franks. I could go gay for you, I reckon.
She's a girl, you dick.
You're right, Leland. Frankie.
Come on. That's a spliff.
Hey, you look like a nun at a brothel in there.
Invited me.
Well, now I'm uninviting you, Cinderfella, so leave.
I don't want to. No. I'm staying. I'm not going anywhere.
F-R-E-A-K. Now, what does that spell? Let me see. Oh, yeah, you. No wonder the girls are all to go and ape shit on your ass. I mean, just look at you standing there like some cuntless, dyke-like, no-brain, stutterfucker, spacko, lame-o, shit-headed, wanker-magnet, Oliver-twisted, thimble-titted, loser-loner, fugly bastard. I think you're great. A billion miles better than this bollocks place. And I really feel that we could be mates. Fucking awesome mates.
They're not your mates. They're my mates. When we let you tag along with us for jokes.
That's not true. Is it, Grace? That's not true.
Speak up, Gracie.
Minnie, please.
We had laughs, Liv, didn't we?
Must have been tripping, Frankenstein. Now get the fuck out of my party!
Lesbos, like, shit on my fucking stiletto.
Seriously, Linz, this isn't year 11 anymore. Where the fuck is Grace?
I take it, madam, had a delightful eventide. Shit.
Frankie! Come back!
What the fuck? Welcome to Bristol, Frankie. This is my favourite place.
Cheers. You fuckers.
Come on! 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 Come
Rich.
Listen to music.
Liar!
Had a gigs. Hang out with my mate Allo.
Gay, 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 gay.
Hi. Your t-shirt.
You need someone to teach you the ways of the woman.
At the same time next week. And for behind the scenes videos and style and music guides to the making of this episode, as well as more of Frankie's very own films, check out e4.com/skins. Well, next tonight, Jimmy Carr proves he doesn't just do totally topical these days as he hosts the Big Fat Quiz of last year.